anyway, I've known him for 40 years. Not only is he one of the greatest entertainers in the world today, just got back from Sweden and Finland, one of the great rockabilly stars of all time. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together and welcome Narvel Felts.
It is good to be back in the USA. I just got back from Sweden and Finland since I was here the last time. And it's great to be back at the Melody Theater here at the Cotton Jamboree in Leachvile, Arkansas. And how about it for the Showtime Band? I think they're a wonderful job tonight. And all the great artists that have already been on the show tonight. And it's an honor to be here with you, and right now. And also, all you folks out there listening on regional radio, KTMO, and all the folks out there viewing on TV, we appreciate you being with us. A top 10 hit of mine from 1975 now. Thank you so much. I do appreciate that. You know, I'm used to seeing myself on rockabilly compilations with everybody from old Sonny Burgess and Billy Raleigh, Jerry Lee Lewis and Carl Perkins, and on country compilations with everybody from, Alabama to Tanya Tucker and Red Foley. But there is this one album out there called Rock of the 70s, and it does look strange to see myself on there with Three Dog Night. But I do appreciate it. This wasn't your typical rock or country record in 1976, I'm afraid. But I sure appreciate it being the big hit that it was. And I believe if you would put your hands together with a big round of applause and make them welcome, the Shoogie-Doo-Wahs may even show up tonight. Before we start this one, I'd like to dedicate that last one to Loretta, who's at home listening tonight. Yeah. And you hang in there on this tough take, girl. I'll see you after a while. Right now, back to the Shoogie-Doo-Wahs.
People. Yeah. Marvel, you're wonderful. Good.
Thank you, Chris, and thank you, folks.